With PRK, the epithelium or outer surface layer of your cornea is removed. An excimer laser, controlled by a computer, is programmed to reshape your cornea. The laser removes tissue, either decreasing the curve of your cornea to correct nearsightedness or increasing the curve of your cornea to correct farsightedness. After the procedure, a contact lens is placed over the cornea to promote healing. The reshaped cornea focuses light more accurately on the retina.